Everybody here is good, so if you want to win a tournament, you need to win five matches in a row. So I actually liked it. The first round is really hard for me, so I can get ready in the first match. I know next round I'm playing Sarmiento, so I think it's going to be a good match. It was up a break twice in that first set, and then yeah, in a tiebreaker, I had a set point. And then he had a set point at 7-6, him serving, and yeah, it was a close match. I didn't serve well at the start of the second set. I missed a lot of first serves, but in the last two, three service games, I got more focused on where I need to serve. And he's a really good player. I haven't seen him play, and this was the first time I really seen him against me. So it was a fun match. I enjoyed it, and it was top. We're playing really well after All Americans. We had a close one over there in the final, but we feel really comfortable playing, and we like those courts. I feel like they're great for us. So yeah, just need to keep winning. Doesn't matter who's coming against us, because everybody is good here. Everybody's winning matches, and